Hello, beautiful souls. Everything is not what it seems, so be very mindful about how things are appearing in the 3D right now, because a higher power is coming through, letting you know that things are brewing. There's a much deeper reason, but overall, I'm getting clearly that everything is working out for your highest good and for the higher good of this connection. This may have been very specific. I was not anticipating the message to go this route. But sometimes the readings go that way to see how your person is currently feeling, what is their mental and emotional process like at this time, as well as what are the most important messages that they would like you to know directly from their heart space. Okay, let's go ahead and get into it. The first message that we have here is, we met for a reason. Wow, okay. So what I'm getting clearly with this message is that this is a masculine who, just as of recently, something about their energy has shifted. They could have either pulled their energy back. I'm getting something specific about the communication, where they could have rushed in to communicate with you and then pulled their energy back. Okay, I'm getting specifically that this was intentional. If your masculine were to be 100% honest with you, they would tell you that there's a lot about your connection that genuinely confuses them. There's so much that just does not make sense, and as the masculine energy, for them, they really, really need it to make sense. This is a very serious, clear, concise energy coming through with this card here. But for some reason, at this current time in your connection, something has stopped this masculine dead in their tracks, and they're determined to make it make sense. I'm getting that there is something specifically about your energy, divine feminine, or the energy of your connection, that they are still really, really confused about. So, they're currently asking themselves a lot of questions as it pertains to you. But these questions that they're asking, I'm getting, could be unlocking some very, very powerful activations in your connection. And depending on how energetically bonded you are with this masculine, you may very well be picking up on signs and synchronicities that are relevant to this process. You may be feeling physical sensations. You may be just feeling a range of emotions where your energy seems to kind of go up and down, and it seems as if it's out of your control. But I'm picking up that your masculine is very curious about this connection. But this is from a much deeper level. Something in their recent past took place, and it has them kind of doing some kind of soul searching. But honestly, I'm getting that their method, one of the methods that they're using to help them get this information, is that they're comparing what you have to other connections that they have had in the past. And what they're realizing is that this one alone stands out by a long shot. Something just feels really, really different from divine muscular. Type yes if you believe.